BC. The gods and goddesses are celebrating the wedding of the goddess Tethys to the mortal Peleus. Unfortunately, the goddess Tripe has been left off the guest list, and in anger, she spoils the wedding by throwing a golden apple into the crowd. Engraved on the apple are the words to the fairest. Of course, all the goddesses and the task of deciding falls to Zeus, who, unwilling to get into the middle of the argument, recalls the story he heard of a mortal named Paris who lived in Mount Ida near Troy and was the most fine-minded of mortals. He sends for him.
Stop! Paris!
Ayun na yung apple!
Troy! What is your judgment?
All fair.
Before you stand here, queen of the gods, Athena, goddess of wisdom, Aphrodite, goddess of love.
All in fair.
It is too difficult to decide.
Aphrodite appears to Paris, having just washed her long hair in the river's fountain. Her tresses are a halo of golden highlights. He is all shocked. Paris bows before her and sets the golden apple at her feet. Hera and Athena are enraged and storm out of the wedding.
Where do you go, young man? Beware, as you have angered the goddesses. But for now, Paris, lead you to your prize, Helen of Sparta, the most beautiful woman in the world. Helen of Sparta.
Please, Dragon.